Rwanda seems to be determined to lead the way to a world without plastic bags. It is one of the only countries in the world that has banned plastic bags.
Rwanda being an agricultural country, whereby we don't have a lot of industries. We have tried to assess the impact of plastic bags on our soil, specifically, and on our animals, specifically livestock. Then after the assessment, we have decided, why do we keep this when we know very well the negative impact of it?
When visitors come to Rwanda, they are informed on the plane on the existence of a ban on plastic bags.
People travel and through airlines, people come get to the airport, and those who are carrying bags, they leave them there and they are given alternatives.
However, it is only when they walk around Kigali and go to any supermarket that they realize that the ban is real and that it is becoming one of Rwanda's biggest environmental successes.
Rwanda has almost become a theater for visits from different countries to be able to understand how we have been effective in translating the policy into practice with respect to plastic bags ban. And different countries have been amazed at the level of success that Rwanda has demonstrated.
We're still convinced we can do more, but we're moving on the right track.
Rwanda was successful to develop viable alternatives to plastic bags.
We started this business when the government of Rwanda has just stopped the plastic bags. These are the kind of the paper bags we make, the glossary bags we make also for the bags for the bread, these are the wax paper. Stronger, I hope by 2020, a lot of more special, particularly African countries, will be using the paper bags.
These are already generating jobs, and the government is saving money since plastic pollution has drastically reduced.
It is a viable option for our country. Second, I think today all over the world, even developed countries, they are trying to move from plastic reuse, plastic bag use. We know very well plastic is a byproduct. It is a new product on the market. We can live without it. But the most important thing is to bring everybody on board. We have already started to move to green economy.
Rwanda can be considered as an example to follow to place the environment at the top of the development agenda.